guys, what's up? This thing's a 410A. That's right. It's full of water. Goodness, I can't believe they did that. This thing is from, who knows, 70s or somewhere. Look at that. I can't even believe what I'm seeing. But that's right. I can't believe that that's a 410A TXV on this antique carrier. And there is water under it. So, oh my goodness. Why would somebody do that?